The second week of pre-season training got underway on Monday, with a few familiar faces joining the young group. Ruck duo of Nick Natanui and Callum Sinclair made their first appearance on the track. Promoted to the senior list for season 2015, Sinclair will be looking to build on his 9 games experience by putting in plenty of hard yards over the summer months. Now entering his 7th year at the club, Natanui enters November injury-free and in terrific shape, as the big man will look to complete his first full pre-season in years. Andrew Gaff was also a full participant in training on his first day back. Fellow midfielder Brant College took part in a modified training program, which involves several sprinting exercises around the oval. He was joined by father-son recruit Alec Waterman, who has also had his training modified as part of the induction for the first-year players. The boys look sharp in their hour-long training session today, with the majority of the squad taking part in a few running drills at the completion of the session. Development coach and ex-North Melbourne defender Daniel Pratt praised the young Eagles for their commitment in the off-season to return to the club in peak physical condition.
They've come back pretty fit, so it's made it a bit easier to plan training and focus on skill, but obviously still the fitness component, which they're just doing at the moment in the rain. So it's going well, and the boys are looking good.
Pratt takes on a new role as defensive coordinator for the upcoming season, an opportunity that the young coach is determined to take advantage of.
I had a good year last year with East Perth under Brian Dawson, and it's a similar sort of role. Got a real good grounding for it down at East Perth, and then the last probably 6 to 10 weeks of the year, started to look at the AFL, getting a good understanding of it and real clear direction from the line coaches and the senior coach on what's expected.